took a monkey for a ride in the air. A monkey
for a closer to your love.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Papa, don't you blow your top. Choking me, really show more. Then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
You are listening to ECNR.
There's gonna be a hallelujah day when the boys have all come home.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters, their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
High a country road, wild roses grow, that need my special care. So I haven't time to be a millionaire. And a cheerful brook on a mountain side is sad when I'm not there. So I haven't time to be a millionaire.
We should take the highway, Vito.
And a friendly gang of robins are free when I forget.
Right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. and live through the war just to die at Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
If I wait for a while, it wouldn't be quite fair.
So, what's the story with Brewski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time he was at the track and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10, you believe that shit?
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since he shipped out. You'll see.
Is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator. You're hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge. Thank you.